be a great tower alone on the sea.
Hi, I'm here to see Emily Stanton.
Do you have an appointment?
I'm her best friend. We're not currently what I would say best friends or friends.
You look good.
You look great.
What have you been up to?
Let me show you. I've been developing a genetic platform that will allow us to give ordinary people superpowers.
But do me a favor, please. Don't touch anything.
God, Lydia.
Do you have any idea what you've done?
You just took our only formula for super strength.
Everything about you will become stronger.
Oh, I am all powerful!
I think it sprained my groin.
Do chicks have groins?
What's your superpower?
Invisibility.
That's awesome.
Let's see what these powers can really do.
Everyone just stay calm and no one's gonna get hurt.
Em, stop! You're cooking them from the inside out!
Oh, man.
Please don't film this, sir. It's a mistake!
Thunder Force, remember it.
For the first time in history, we're seeing real-life superheroes fighting crime. But we're also seeing a new kind of criminal.
This city deserves what's coming to it.
It's go time.
Oh, God.
Oh, we've got to rethink this car.
Yeah.
How can we not stop two chicks in their 40s?
God, what's that smell?
It's the suits. We can't wash them.
Lydia, do not throw that bus.
I can't hear you because I'm literally throwing a bus.
I'm sorry. That's on me.
The hell are you?
You'd think Cancer, but Capricorn actually, Sag Moon, and all kinds of things rising.
That's messed up.